Hey guys, I'm going to show you this really cool little church drummer lick real quick. It's really easy. How it starts off is two hits on a kick drum, three hits on a tom or snare or whatever, another one kick on a kick drum, and then another three on a tom. So it goes like this. One, two, one, one. So you put them together and it's pretty simple. Faster it is, let's be honest, it sounds cooler. But anyway.